In this video, we have been given that 81 power sine square x plus 81 power cos square x is equal to 30. Then we have to find x. So we have 81 power sine square x plus 81 and cos square x, it is 1 minus sine square x, it is equal to 30, and x power a minus b, it is equal to x power a by x power b. So it is 81 power sine square x plus 81 power 1 by 81 power sine square x. It is equal to 30, and it is 81 power sine square x plus 81 power 1 will be 81 by 81 power sine square x. It is equal to 30. And now if we take 81 power sine square x is equal to t, then it is t plus 81 by t is equal to 30, and it is t square plus 81 by t is equal to 30. And if we cross multiply, then t square plus 81, it will be equal to 30t, and it is t square minus 30t plus 81 is equal to 0, and it is t square and minus 30t, it is minus 27t minus 3t plus 81 is equal to 0. And here we can take t common, and it is t minus 27. And here we can take minus 3 common, and it is t minus 27. That is equal to 0. And now we can take t minus 27 common, and it will be t minus 3, that is equal to 0. So either t minus 27, it will be equal to 0, that means t will be equal to 27, and either t minus 3, it can be equal to 0, so t will be equal to 3. And t is equal to 81 power sine square x, that is equal to 27, and 81, it is 3 power 4 power sine square x, that is equal to 27. And x power a power b, it is equal to x power a times b. So it is 3 power 4 times sine square x. It is equal to, and 27, it is 3 cube. And if x power a is equal to x power b, then a is equal to b. If x not equal to minus 1, 0 and 1. So 4 sine square x, it will be equal to 3. 4 sine square x, it will be equal to 3. So sine square x, it will be equal to 3 by 4, and sin x, it will be equal to plus minus a square root of 3 by 4. So sin x, it will be equal to plus minus a square root of 3 by 2. And at an angle of pi by 3, sin x, it is a square root of 3 by 2. And also at an angle of pi by 3, sin x, it is a square root of 3 by 2. And at an angle of pi by 3 in this direction, sin x, it is minus a square root of 3 by 2. And at an angle of pi by 3 in this direction, sin x, it is equal to minus a square root of 3 by 2. So from here we get x is equal to n pi plus minus pi by 3. And here t is 81 power sine square x, it is equal to 3. And 81 is 3 power 4 power sine square x, it is 3. And it is 3 power 4 times sine square x is equal to 3 is 3 power 1. So 4 sine square x, it will be equal to 1. 4 sin square x, it will be equal to 1. And sin square x, it will be equal to 1 by 4. So sin x, it will be equal to plus minus a square root of 1 by 4. So sin x, it will be equal to plus minus 1 by 2. And again, at an angle of pi by 6, sin x, it is 1 by 2. At an angle of pi by 6, sin x, it is 1 by 2. And in third quadrant, at an angle of pi by 6, sin x, it is minus 1 by 2. And in fourth quadrant, at an angle of pi by 6, sin x is minus 1 by 2. So from here, we get x is equal to n pi plus minus pi by 6. So x is equal to n pi plus minus pi by 3 and n pi plus minus pi by 6.